Check out Chaos Cards for awesome prices and products. Right here, and this is a Forbidden Light blister pack. I got the Greninja one because I like this art the best. And well, why not? And also because I wanted the cardboard version to stick in my scrapbook. If I can get it. There we go. Put this way. And I can just pull it out. I cut it out properly later. Oh, and we have a Psyguard 100% complete form. Let's hope it's good. Okay, we got Electric, Crasher Wake, Fuxie, Unit Energy, Furfru, Hone Edge, Burgoyne, Goomy, Execute, awesome, my first Prism Star Card, Shit, Lysander. Sweet. That's quite funny. I thought that kind of looks like, his hair kind of looks like a mane, and his main Pokemon is Pyroar. And I, yeah, you know. Anyway, and we've got a Vivillon. I think that's how you say it. Alright. I think it's pretty cool that they've got different wing designs, but that's pretty cool. But, let's see if I can reach up to, get my sleeves because I have them over here. I'll just put this over yonder. Literally, I mean up here. Okay, I keep my sleeves in my Elite Trainer box because it's, you know, much easier to organize stuff that way. Get one of these. KMC perfect fit. And I get one of the shiny because it is a prism star, so it's carefully does it very nicely. It does have a bit of a thing ding, but I'm not grading it or anything, so that's fine with me. Bam. Awesome. So I think that's great pack. So it didn't really pull anything else, but still, good pack. So, thank you for watching. If you'd like to start more, over now.